You can connect your new Chipolo POP Bluetooth item finder to your Android phone in a few steps. Here's how. First, make sure the Google Find Hub app is installed on your Android phone. Open the Google Play Store, search for Find Hub, and make sure the Google's Find Hub app is installed. Next, with your Android phone unlocked and near your Chipolo POP device, press the Chipolo. The device should beep, and you should see a pop-up on your Android phone. Tap Connect. Review and agree to the terms. Next, you'll be asked to download the Chipolo app. This is optional. This app lets you use additional features of your Chipolo, like left behind alerts. To set this up, tap Download, then tap Install. Tap the green Start button. Allow local device permission. Next, allow notifications permission. Tap Continue. Next, sign into the Chipolo app. I'll use my Google account. Tap Skip Tutorial. The Chipolo app may need additional permissions to work correctly. Tap the red banner at the top and follow the app's directions for granting the additional necessary permissions. Return to your home screen. There are two apps you'll have associated with your Chipolo POP. The Google Find Hub app is the main app where you'll be able to locate your Chipolo, ring your Chipolo, and share it with others. The Find Hub app is the app on your phone to locate your things, including other Android devices, Bluetooth item finders, and wireless earbuds. The Chipolo app adds additional features specific to this Chipolo, such as the ability to ring your phone by double pressing on your Chipolo, notification alerts if you leave your Chipolo behind, and the ability to customize the Chipolo POP's ringtone. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like this video. Thanks for watching. Until next time.